Hey guys, welcome back to World of Mechanics. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. Today will be super helpful video guys to any of you having a Kia Optima guys. It could be any generation Kia Optima. You have check engine light on and code P2187. That means that you have a fuel system that's running lean guys at idle. Stay with us, we'll explain what can easily cause that and how to fix it. Even though we are demonstrating on a 2.4 GDI engine, it should apply to multiple generation Kia Optima, especially guys if you have a 4-cylinder engine, many of the things will be the same. So let's go ahead and explain what can cause that now. So this should work on any generation Kia Optima guys, even if you have a different engine, the procedure will be about the same. Let me tell you a little bit about us. Every single car we get at the garage, we try to make at least 200 to 300 free repair videos guys. We take them completely apart, we show you how to fix pretty much anything. Why we do that? Simply because our mission in the shop is to save you as much money as we can. All we need in return, please subscribe to the channel, like the video, that way we can keep providing this free information to you. If you need to buy tools or parts for a really good price and quick shipping as well, check out the link in the description of the video below and you can see where we get all our tools and parts from. In addition guys, if you have a Kia Optima and you want to see more videos about electrical components, please just check out our second channel, Electrical Car Repair Life. You can find quite helpful information there as well. So this right here is a 2.4 GDI engine that we have specifically here at the shop. So if you look at it guys, we took things apart, we can show you everything with a great detail. Many of you have been asking us to share information about a good computer for diagnostics, so we decided to do that. We'll put the link in the description of the video below if you want to check the current price and features, works on Kia and almost every car you can think of. So what code P2187 means? It means system, fuel system, running lean at idle. So what can detect that? Pretty easily guys. If you come on the backside of your engine where the exhaust is located, on the exhaust manifold, the first sensor is known as bank one, sensor one. It detects how much, oxygen sensor, it detects how much fuel and air you still have in the exhaust guys. So if you have that code, what to look for, it could be malfunctioning. Oxygen sensor, we have a special video that explains how to how to test it, but in some cases it could be hard to test for that code due to the fact that if that sensor is plugged up on the inside, not reading correctly at idle, you will not have so much pressure in the exhaust system and it may not read correctly, but it reads fine, when the engine is running at higher RPMs. Check for exhaust leaks as well. Exhaust leaks can cause that code at idle. We've seen it quite a bit. Another thing that can cause that as well guys, it could be dirty throttle body that is not closing correctly and it can allow more air to get in the engine and that can result into that code. Another thing could be dirty fuel injectors guys, because those fuel injectors, especially the GDI engines, that means direct fuel injection in the cylinder, they're exposed to quite a bit of heat, and carbon buildup, especially oil. If your car is having oil in the intake valves, in the intake manifold, check it out. Ours is flooded, guys. And why? Because it has a failing PCV valve that most people never think about. And we have a special video about having oil in the intake manifold, so check it out. So, plugged up fuel injector that's not spraying correctly, can cause that as well. You may have problems with the fuel rail pressure sensor. If it's not reading the correct pressure, it may not deliver enough pressure to the fuel rail, and as a result, you may start spraying less fuel and that can trigger the code. That can be caused also by high pressure pump, that's malfunctioning, or the volume sensor on the pump that's not sending the correct amount of fuel. Another thing that can easily cause guys that code at idle, is if you have a small vacuum leak somewhere, for instance something like that, in some cases it can cause it as well. If you have a vacuum leak, broken vacuum line, failing intake manifold gasket or throttle body gasket, that can easily cause that as well. Or even a loose clamp on the intake hose can cause that as well, and we have a special video that explains everything about vacuum leaks. So those are the most common things that we see here at the shop. Hopefully the video will be helpful. Thank you for watching. See you next time.